I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. Don't want a doll, no dinky tinker toy. I want a hippopotamus to play with and enjoy.
I am so sorry that that is now stuck in your head, but really, when am I going to get an opportunity to do that again? That was footage that I took. You'll see a bit more in a few moments. This week's video is about hippos, and you are going to want to make sure that you watch the entire thing, because the last portion of the video is one of those one in a million videos that that you know we were so lucky to capture, and it's the sort of thing that like very few people will ever get to witness, and you get to see it right here on YouTube. So join me in seeing some hippos, and we'll see you at the end of the video.
Hippos. So the reason why we mostly find hippos in shallow waters here is because they cannot swim. So what they do, they just walk underwater or run.
I'm at 7 now.
shallow is the water. It's lost thing on its foot.
Yeah. Even among hippos, yawning is contagious. Yeah, he's got somewhere to be. There's a baby! How cool was that? I don't know if you noticed, but the baby hippo still had its umbilical cord attached. So that little baby was very new, like maybe an hour or two old. What is amazing to me was how mobile it was. Obviously, as mammals, we rely on parents for milk and to sort of teach us, but the fact that it was up and moving around and like walking and stuff, and when we came back around that loop later, they were gone. So I assume it knows how to swim at a few hours old. If that is amazing, because of course primates and humans especially are completely helpless. So really, really amazing. That was just so cool. You can hear it in my voice when I realized that there was a baby there, because we were first sort of surprised, like, oh, there's a hippo on land. Like during the day, because it doesn't happen very often. In fact, in the Okavango Delta, you get walked to your cottage or your cabin, and you're not allowed to come out at night because of animals walking through I'm not even sure how to describe it exactly. I guess the resort. And one of the mornings we saw hippo tracks and hippo spore right outside of our behind our cabin. So they are dangerous animals, as cute as they are. In fact, we have to be very, very careful when we're out on the boats to be aware of where they were, because they can come up from below and actually topple over boats into the water. You may have noticed with the ones from the boat that we could see, where you could see the bank in the background. There were actually crocodiles basking on the on there as well. So not a particularly safe place if you get dumped in the water with hippos and crocodiles and who knows what else was in the water. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Merry Christmas again. I did apologize for doing that song, but at the same time, I have no regrets, because I mean, how can you not? It's Christmas time and I have a hippo video. Big shout out to our patrons for all their support. I just want to give a quick shout out to Katie, to William, to Shannon, to Sean, to Aaron, and to Connor, who are some of our $10 VIPs, Shannon as well. So they are paying our top tier, but every amount helps. We have $3, $6, and $10. If you're enjoying this content, the best thing I can ask for you is to sign up for our Patreon. We've got exclusive pictures, we've got stories, we've got a whole archive of videos and pictures and stories and different animals and stuff, and not just reptiles, obviously. You're seeing mammals in these videos, and sharks and stuff so far. So stay tuned, guys. We've got a lot more content coming from Africa in the next few weeks. In the meantime, all the info you need below. Find us on social media. Hit the like, hit the subscribe, hit that notification bell so you know that when our new videos are posted. And share. That's one thing I can definitely ask. If you like this video, share it. I definitely think the baby hippo is worth a lot of people seeing. So thank you so much for your support, and we will see you next time.